Bebe, kill her! Kill her! Fast, you know! Kill her!
Small for you to see.
I don't understand. Am I greeting you as if you are my senior? Because you slapped me!
And I will slap you again if you don't greet me.
Because you slapped me!
I'll report you to my boyfriend! Just wait and see!
Careful, yeah! People are going to be hey! Yes, of these days. Ha ha ha! Wonders shall never end. Diabne, diabne ta nana ina patro. Diabne ta nana ina patro.
I was on my way coming to your house when I saw Jidenna. Jidenna asked me why I did not greet him. I was just about to explain when he slapped me and started beating me.
It's a lie. It's a lie. Wait, wait, tell me. Jidenna, the son of Ono.
Yes.
Ha! Ha! I am going to show him. In fact, I'm going to teach him a lesson he will never forget. Oh yes! Come with me. I will show him the difference between avatar and the stone. You know how much they
Omarik! Mariko, oh Mariko, oh Mariko, oh Mariko, kemongu. Oh Mariko, oh Mariko, mwana puapu. Oh Mariko, oh Mariko, wokike. Oh Mariko. Oh Mariko, mwana puapu.
Odogu mwa.
Mwa beze mwai, miriku, biara tata. Kaltuwaru genzu.
Oh Mariko, nuku mwa, nuku mwa. Ama kwa genzu. Nzu anna magu tata beke. Asi mi waga di kwa la ina mwa. Dilu ezinuno nene no n'obodo na mma. Dilu nwa mwai na mma. Dilu mu nene no n'akuku na mma. Ya gazikwe. Wasi na eweru mu odo. Ihe obuna bi ihe oku na ezinuno mu. Biko odo anuma. Me ya ko juo yi. Wasi na ihe obuna bi ihe oku. Na ezinuno onye obuna no na community a. No n'obodo a. Biko nekwe amara ngedo. Wesi biko ki ihe niile di oku juo yi na ezinuno ha n'otu n'otu.
Ize.
Na gazikwe na. Ta beke. Ga ketara anyi. Kepline da jomadu. Kepline da uke. Kepline di ekwensu. Otu nsiku ya ka oge si wee di. Maka na oso jinjina aka, oso ja de ja jije. Ekenekwe nge Mariko. Tata dikwa ala anyi na mma. Na gasi. Ngwe si o na mwa beze nwanya. Mmiri ugo. E wele oji n'ubosi tata beke. Oji gbala ino. Oji aje ebi ile oma. Asi m ka nna ebi ile oma. Na ọ ga adilu m n'ezinụlọ m na mma. Isi. Asi m na ọ ile oma ke eju neji aga n'ogu. Ile ọma ka idide ji awa ana. Ọ ile ọma ka nji wee bịa. Anụ m anụ ihe ị na-ekwu. Asi m na ọ ga adilu m na mma, dile obodo a na mma. Dile ezinụlọ niile nọ n'obodo a na mma. Otu nsikwu ya ka oge si wee dị. N'orie na afọ na nkwọ na eke n'afịa niile oge n'ịnọ. Ya gazikwe na ọfọ kwụ ọtọ. Ọ Mariko, ị ga-ata n'ukwu. Mmụọ niile na-agagharị unu ga-ata n'ukwu. Aja ana unu ga-ata n'ukwu. Oke mmiri, oke osimiri unu ga-ata n'ukwu. Mana anyị nwa ga-ata n'ibe n'ibe. Wesị na ekene gị n'ụbọchị tata beke. Ekeketakwara anyị ihe ọma. Ekeketara anyị ihe ọma. Ekeketara anyị ihe ọma. Ekeketara anyị ihe ọma. Wesị na ọfọ a nna agọ. Na nna agụ ya na aha eze Chitoke na ndị mbụ na ndị egede na anyanwụ na agbara na oke osimiri. Na Mariko ise.
Ọ Mariko, ọ Mariko.
Ọ Mariko,
ọ Mariko, gwoke ọma.
Ọ Mariko,
gwoke ọma na akwapụ.
Ọ Mariko,
ọ Mariko, gwoke ike.
Ọ Mariko,
ọ Mariko, gwoke ike.
Ọ Mariko.
So you have the impetus and guts to touch my baby in this village. Who does that?
Ifeanyi. I swear with Mariko, the god of peace and thunder. Ogoshukwu, your girlfriend here, was the first to slap me.
Eh? Baby, tell her, yo. He was the one that slapped me first.
Hey! Ogoshukwu, Ogoshukwu, when a woman slaps you, you turn the other cheek, and when she slaps you again, you say, Takama. Is that honest? Is that honest? Idiot. Teach him a lesson. After which, I will deal with him. Now, come on, stretch your hand. Come on, stretch your hand.
Teach him a lesson! Jidenna.
Aye.
Sorry. What happened to you?
Aye.
Sorry.
Aye. Mirima, it's a long story. How about your mother, Ezewine, the great keeper of Amariko, the god of peace and thunder?
She's fine. Why insist you tell me what happened to you?
Aye. Okay. If you insist, I will tell you. On my way back from the stream this morning, I walked past Ogoshuku. She called me back and requested I must greet her first.
Wait, that's Ogoshuku, the orphan, Ifeanyi's friend?
Yes, Ifeanyi's girlfriend. Before I knew what was happening, she slapped me first. I had no other option than to beat her up. She ran off, went and told her boyfriend Ifeanyi. Both of them met me on the stream and gave me the beating of my life.
That useless Ifeanyi! That goes around smoking, causing havoc in this village! My mother will hear this.
Hey, please. Mirima, my love, please, don't tell your mother. You know your mother is the great keeper and the servant of Omariko, the great god of peace and thunder. Please, don't tell her. She may get angry and call down thunder to strike them. Please. I don't want to be the cause of anybody's death in this village. Please, don't tell your mother. My love, please, don't tell your mother.
Okay. I'll give you some herb for you to drink and the one you apply on this wound.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Lead the way.
Omaliko, Omaliko,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Mokoma,
Omaliko,
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 Omaliko, Omaliko, Woketegete,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Omaliko,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Alusimweli Bobo,
Omaliko,
Obunye Mwendu Yana.
Oh, Maliko,
won na poa poa ni fe bata
o
alu si buli si boa boa nuku mong
Good day. How can I be of help?
My name is Mr. Christopher. I have a business proposal, but I want us to discuss it privately.
Oh! No. This is my baby. My other half. So whatever you want to discuss, you can discuss it in our presence. Yes. Sit down.
Yes,
this one. You care for this?
I know.
Okay.
Yeah, you see, I was told that you are the strongest man in this village. And the only man with the heart of a lion that you can deliver.
You came to the right place.
Yes.
So what is the business?
This business will fetch you 1 million men the moment you deliver.
Consider it done. Oh yes. So what is the business?
I want you to deliver the head of Omaliko.
Thank you.
Cheat! Ah, cheat! This is where just cheat! Cheat! You see, I see small space like this. No, we are sent out from school because of school. What are you even saying, eh? Before we could go back to that school, we have to pay for two terms. And you know, we didn't pay for last term school fees. And what is all this now? What is all this now? I'm tired. You don't even have hope on where to get that money from. Our brother Ifan is not doing anything. He's just walking around the place.
You are talking about that one. Did you eat this morning before going to school? Did you eat anything? Me, I'm very, very hungry. I'm very, very hungry. Me, I'm tired.
What are you two doing here? Are you not supposed to be in school?
Good afternoon, brother.
Is that the answer to my question? I said, what are you doing here?
Brother, we are sent out from school because of school fees. We have not paid for two things.
Yes, brother. And we have not eaten anything since morning. I'm very hungry. We are hungry. We have not eaten since morning.
It's all right. I'll see what I can do about that.
Brother, this is the same thing you said in the morning. And now we are back. There is still nothing to cook.
Now, both of you go inside and change. I will go out and look for you.
But that was what we ate last night. And now you're talking about yam again. Me, I cannot eat that food.
Come on, will you put both of you?
Oh, me, I'm tired of eating yam in this house. I don't want to eat that again.
Look at them. Look at your heads. And your bed's not buried.
You have to consider this. We are talking about 1,000,000 naira here. You are a strong man. I know you can do it.
Come to think of it, Omaliko is the god of peace and thunder. My father told me that he killed the white men who came here to buy slaves, each and every one of them. It's a powerful god.
So you still believe those old tales told by our father and grandfather? Maybe some of them are lies.
Well, I am so confused. So confused because my sisters were sent out of school because of school fees. I have not paid school fees for two terms now.
You see why we need to do this business. This is good business. You need to do this business and get the money to send your sisters to school and even take them to the city. Remember when we get married, we need to start up a business. We need to do this business, baby.
Yeah. Before I came out here, they were both crying because they have not eaten for 2 days. God, I'm so confused.
Baby, you don't have to be confused. Poverty is a disease. And we have seen the medicine. Mr. Christopher promised to give us 1,000,000 naira once we are able to get him the head of Omaliko, the god of thunder. We can't afford to miss this money, oh.
Yes. Okay. Okay. I agree with you. As the master planner, how do we get ourselves into the shrine? The sacred shrine of the great Omaliko, the god of peace and thunder. How do we do that without being struck by thunder?
Now you are talking. I have a plan.
What is it?
Greetings, Merimwa, the sacred daughter of Ezewanyo Maliko.
Greetings, Obachukwu.
I wanted to apologize for what happened the last time that I had issues with your friend, Chidinna. You know you are the servant of the God of peace and thunder. Please, forgive me.
Okay. I have forgiven you. Always allow peace to reign. Let love lead.
Thank you so much. Why didn't you go to the shrine today with your mother?
Okay. I will tell you. You are my fellow girl. I'm seeing my flow. And no one is allowed to enter the great shrine of Omaliko. When seeing her period, it is forbidden.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
But why is it so?
My mother told me a woman flow deactivates the great power of Omaliko. It blinds the gods and they hate it.
It's you.
Yay! Go help me. I have clocks and leave. Which one would I go?
Omaliko, Omaliko,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Wokoma,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Omaliko,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Woketegete,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Omaliko,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Alusiwe.
Call me Ogo, baby.
Hey. What is that? Just Ogo, baby.
Say it again.
Ogo, baby.
My love.
Yes.
I have finally gotten the master key on how to blind Omaliko and carry his head.
You're shouting. Trees have ears. Whisper, don't shout. How?
I had a discussion with Merimwa.
Yes.
The daughter of Ezewanyi.
Okay.
And she told me that no one enters the shrine of Omaliko when she is on a flower. That the blood deactivates the power.
She told you that?
Bam.
Ah! So what is the plan?
And I'll be seeing my period next week.
Okay.
So that next week, we attack. Carry the head.
The shrine. Come here.
Baby,
yes.
Very soon we are going to be married.
Yes. Of course, I can't wait. And Mr. Christopher said he'll be coming next tomorrow.
That's what I mean. I told you I am a master planner.
Don't you are good at it. You are blessed with it.
Hey.
See, I will wait for you in that secret place. Get I leave it? Okay.
Okay.
No problem. Let me run.
Bye bye.
Yes.
Latest millionaire.
I'm walking like this.
Hey!
greetings, sacred one. Sacred one, I came with these foodstuffs to beg you, and also I'm here for you to intercede on my behalf and beg Omariko, the great god of peace and thunder, to heal my sick father. My sick father is the only one I have, and he is lying sick in the house. Please, sacred one, please, wise one, beg Omariko to heal my father. I would like you to visit my abode and heal my father, sacred woman.
Mama, the sacred womb that gave birth to the daughter of Omariko, please listen to Jidenna cry and beg Omariko on his behalf.
Jidenna,
sacred one,
the son of Onowu Agunba, Omariko is the god of peace. He always wants the best for his children. I know you have known where you brought this foodstuff. Take this foodstuff back. I will come and heal your father, Omariko.
Thank you, sacred one. May Chukwu, the all-knowing deity, Anyanwu na Abala, Ndi Mmiri na Ndi Ikuku, Ajani, bless you and your household.
Thank you so much. Go home. Omariko have seen your pure heart.
Thank you, sacred one.
It's okay. Go home.
Thank you, sacred one.
Thank you, Nemo.
It's okay. I will do my best. Omariko will heal his father.
Sacred one.
Greetings, Ifani, son of late Ojukwu.
I was actually on my way to your house, but thank the gods I met you here.
You can still go to the house. My mother is in my, she's at home.
No need. I wanted to actually come and ask the days you and your mother go to the shrine and the days you don't go. I have this very important land case. I wanted to come and report to the great Omariko. Yes, my uncle is dragging the only piece of land that my late father left for me.
We only go to Omariko shrine on Eke market days. But wait, your late father is the only son I know. You don't have an uncle.
Yes. You're very correct, but this uncle is from my mother's side.
My mother told me that your mother is from Nnewi. How come your mother's people are dragging your land with you?
Never mind. I'm daughter of the great one. I will come to the shrine to explain to your mother. Greetings.
Smart girl.
Bakachuku. She almost caught me off balance.
How?
Do you know, I told the girl that I wanted to come to the shrine. Mm-hmm. Yes, so that I can know the days that she and her mother goes to the shrine and the days they don't go. I was able to discover that they go to the shrine only on Eke market days. Oh. Every other day is free.
And that means we can attack any day apart from Eke market day.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I told her that I have a land dispute with one of my uncles. And she told me that I don't have any uncle. I lied again. That this uncle is from my late mother's side. And she told me again that my late mother is from Dewi. How come she knows everything about my family?
Baby.
My dear.
Her mother is a wine. Knows everybody in this our small village. But I hope nothing spoiled.
No, the moment I sensed danger, I left.
Okay, in that case, tomorrow we'll go and meet Mr. Christopher.
Oh, yes. Yes, Mr. Christopher said he will be coming tomorrow.
Yes, and I will also be seeing my period on the next Afo market day. Mm. So on that day, we attack.
Okay, so bad, bro. So bad, bro.
You will not stand up. You will take enough water. Tomorrow you can stand up. Omaliko has healed you. May his name be praised.
You say, thank you so much, Ezewai.
You're welcome.
May Chukwu, the all-knowing deity, Anyanwu Nabala, Ndimbiri Nandikuku, Ajayadumudim, bless and keep your household.
You're welcome. You're blessed, my son.
Thank you so much.
I'll take my leave now.
Papa? Papa? Hope you're getting better.
Yeah.
May the name of Omariko be praised, both now and forever. He said,
Omaliko, Omaliko,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Omaliko.
My lovely sisters,
Redan.
Don't worry, okay? By this time next week, both of you will go back to school.
Hey!
Yes.
Hey, brother. I can't go back to school.
Oh, like I said, plans are being made to see both of you back to school. Huh?
Hey, yeah. Brother. Mm-hmm. Brother, you really tried. Brother, but you know it's not only school fees. There's no food stuff in this house. And you know, for the past few days now, we have not been eating well. We really need some food stuff.
You have not been eating well, but you're adding weight. Okay. It's a miracle. Okay. You know what? Thank you.
Hey, brother.
Yes, go and buy something.
Brother,
well,
thank you so much. Thank you.
Every time you're shouting at your sister, that's okay. The both of you should share, okay?
Okay, brother. Okay.
Alright, I'll see you later.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye. Take it easy on your sister. Oh, yeah. Don't worry, he will soon be here.
Are you even sure this man is still coming?
Just have a little patience. He said he will be here. I told him, let us meet here. And I'm sure he's going to come. I said, don't worry, Dad. He said he'll be here. Let's just have a little patience.
Yes. Good day, Mr. Fine.
Yes, good day, Mr. Christopher.
Good day, sir.
Yes. Have you both accepted the offer?
Yes, as a matter of fact, yes. We want you to come here next after market day. Yes, it will be ready for you. Hope our body will be ready too.
Yes, of course it will be ready.
$1 million,
no problem.
Sir, we don't want story. Money for hand, goods for hand.
Yes, don't worry, my dear. Eh? Everything is ready. Your cash is there. Give me the goods, I give you the cash.
Okay, next up for market day. Meet us here.
Okay.
Yes, we have to leave now to avoid.
Money is power. $1 million.
Bad dream.
Can I hear about it?
Papa, don't worry. All is well.
Okay. If you say so. Anime J meet him in the morning. I'll come back in evening time. Make sure you take care of the house.
Okay, Papa. Papa Nabu.
What type of dream is this?
I think I have to inform the secret family about it.
Yes.
As name is Ngwangwe Meradashi. My love, I had a terrible dream.
Tell me about it.
I saw your mother, the great Ezewine, and the shrine of Omaliko. Suddenly, Ogochukwu entered with a knife. She stabbed your mother, Ezewine, turned and smiled at me, and I woke up.
This is strange. That reminds me. She kept begging last week, saying she's sorry for beating you up.
Who came begging?
Ogochukwu.
Ogochukwu came begging that she's sorry. Ha. Ha!
Oh,
hope she has apologized to you.
My love, since that last incident, I have not set my two eyes on Ogwuchukwu. I have not seen her since the last incident between us. This is very strange. Something must be wrong somewhere.
I have to tell my mother about this dream.
Yes, my love. You have to tell your mother about this dream. I sense danger ahead. You have to tell your mother. Please. Obi. Okay. My one and only. Omomasan. Please, baby, my love. Accept my proposal. I would like to spend the rest of my life with you. Please. Please, my love. Accept my proposal, please.
You know the tradition.
Tradition?
I can't get married to anyone that is not accepted by the gods. When my mother joins her ancestors, Omaliko will choose a husband for me. So pray you'll be the one.
Every morning, I will pour liberation to my sheep, making her to intercede for me. With my collar, I will speak to Anyanwu Nabala, begging them Miri and Ikuku, and also ask Ajani to intercede on my behalf, so that when the time comes, I will spend the rest of my life with you. When the time comes, Omaliko will make me the chosen one. I love you so much.
I love you too.
Take this bead. This is a sign of my love to you. I would like to spend the rest of my life with you, Bobby. I love you so much.
Thank you.
Where's the body?
Wait, let me confirm it first.
Hurry up, John.
Wait.
Give us the body. Hope it's complete.
Yes.
Okay. Hope it's complete.
Yes.
Nah, I don't know you. You don't know me.
Omaliko, Omaliko,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Wokoma,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Omaliko,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Woketegete,
Omaliko,
Omaliko, Omaliko.
I'll be going home now, huh?
Okay, I will have to hurry home now, eh? So that by the time is the wine. Finds out that the head of Omaliko is missing, eh? The villagers will not suspect us.
Hi!
Hey.
Master plan.
Okay.
Okay, bye. Are you not forgetting something?
What?
What is what? The money that you are seeing, what? I'm the man I'm supposed to hold the money.
But I thought the money would be safe with me now.
Why do you think it will be safe with me?
Be safe with you, with those your two sisters.
My sisters, they don't enter my room. My room is sacred. Okay? To be safe with me. I'm the man here.
Oh, now you know you are the man. But you didn't know you were the man when it was time to enter the shrine and carry the sacred head of Omaliko. You were not the man then, Abi.
That is because I'm not the one seeing my period. You're the one seeing your period. Give it to me. Huh? You're holding it strong. Look what am I? Oh, got you. Okay, Chuko. Papu Egwa. Worry, I'll send you the charge card here.
Make sure you keep the money safe, oh.
It's alright. My way to shake my trap in the Miriago forest. Hey!
Tell me, what is it?
I saw your only daughter, Milima, lying there under the
ojo. No! No! The gods of our land! Amaristo!
Thank you.
Ugazi! Hey! Ugazi! What do you mean, what is it? Who entered my room? My blood is on fire. Who entered my room?
Brother, we don't know. We went to see our friend.
We want to see your friend. My friend, will you start talking before I carry?
Yes, brother, we left before you.
You left before me? The body I kept inside my room and locked the door? It's burning out here. And you tell me you don't know?
Hey!
What is it?
Oh God,
baby, look at our body.
Which money? Which money?
1 million.
Eh?
I came, I saw it
burning. Hey, what happened?
I don't know, that's what I was asking.
Hey!
What happened to my body?
Hey!
Hey!
Hey, what? Oh. It's gone just like that.
Both of you will answer to
me. Hey!
Both of you will answer to me.
Hey, what?
Hey!
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 How did you enter my room? Who entered my room? What of you are in trouble? What of you are in trouble?
So this 1 million naira is gone. Just...
deserve this kind of punishment from Omaliko. Tell me.
Chiuku, the all-knowing deity, knows the best. Everything is going to be fine very soon.
Mirima. Mirima! Whosoever is involved in your death will never see tomorrow.
Say,
that person will never go unpunished.
Say,
my chi will fight my battle for me. Nimbuna ndia gedanya nguna abaroko simiri will fight my battle for me. They will fight! Fight no oriana for akwaneke!
The sacred head of Omaliko is gone. Mirima is dead, and the money God wants I still don't understand this kind of mission. I am very confused.
I am more confused than you are. Up till now, I still don't understand how the money got bought. I don't.
What do you think we'll do?
The reason, like the main reason I did what I did was because I wanted to pay the school fees of my sisters. I don't want them to complain about hunger anymore. And even the promises I made to you, you are about relocating to the city, none can be fulfilled.
Hey.
And the worst case scenario, I am a murderer. I have blood on my hands.
Don't you think we should go and confess this in one?
Don't! How dare you? Confess to what? Do you know what the villagers will do to us? Do you? They will bury us alive. In fact, they will burn us alive. Don't you ever say that again.
I'm sorry about that. So, what do we do now?
I thought you were the master planner. Plan something. Think.
I greet you.
You're welcome.
Eze wanyi nsogbu oda. Nuku nsogbu oda. Ibe kante dabalu nte n'onu. Since the days of our forefathers, the sacred march of Omaliko has never gone missing before. I got that up and cash him, man. What would you mind being Millie's band if you walk around? I wouldn't need here. We walk all is your. We want to see you on a game market day. I'm leave a melon.
Oh no. Oh no.
There's a wine.
Tell the elders I'll be with them on a Kemaket day.
I am sorry for the death of your daughter. I am going to go be more. There is nothing anybody can do about it. Is a wine. May our chi be with you and also console you.
Say, go corner.
Mabia can never. I call your legion.
It's
You scared me.
Death, why? Why? How can you come and take one of my sisters? Oh, oh, Kefe Begi. Kefe Begi, oh, Kefe Begi. Hey! Kede Begi, Bido, Bido. Kede Begi, Bido, Bido. Oh! Could it be Omaliko? Could it be Omaliko that killed my sister?
Do you think so?
I don't know what to think again. Oh, I don't know what to think. Oh. Marajilu. If Omaliko was looking for who to kill, should have been you. Yes, because you were the one who took it from its position.
And how sure are you that it has not killed me?
What nonsense are you talking about? I don't understand.
I was just joking. Baby, I think we should go and confess to Ezeway.
Are you mad? Confess, Giri. Are you insane? Ogochukwu, respect yourself. Don't you ever try that nonsense again. Don't ever speak that nonsense from me. Confess what? Ogochukwu, watch out for idea. In that parlor.
I'm sorry.
My beautiful sister, can I beg you? Where do I go to? Where do I start from? Where do I? Beautiful sister.
Hi.
Please, my love, accept my proposal. I would like to spend the rest of my life with you. Please, please, my love, accept my proposal, please.
You know the tradition.
Tradition?
I can't get married to anyone that is not accepted by the gods. When my mother joins her ancestors, Omaliko will choose a husband for me. So pray you be the one.
Every morning, I will pour liberation to my she, making her to intercede for me. With my cola, I will speak to Anyawo Nabala, begging them Miri Nandi Kuku, and also ask Ajani to intercede
on my behalf, so that when the time comes, I will spend the rest of my life with you. When the time comes, Omaliko will make me the chosen one. I love you so much.
I love you.
Take this bead. This is a sign of my love to you. I would like to spend the rest of my life with you, Obi. I love you so much.
Here with you.
How? I don't understand.
I mean, now that she's dead, she's a spirit, so she will always be with you.
Where did you get this bead from?
I picked it on the road on my way to the stream yesterday.
This is the exact bead I gave Mirima the last time we met.
Maybe it's the same thing. That's actually a proof that she's with you.
Agochukwu, you speak in parables. I don't understand.
Don't worry, Jidenna. I'll always watch over you.
You always watch over me? As in, how? I don't understand.
Don't worry, my love.
Yeah.
I'll see you later, okay?
Go!
Somebody help me! Somebody help me! Ada! Ada, bye! Ada! Ada, Adobe! Ada! Help! Somebody help me because anybody! Adobe!
I also want to prepare your favorite for you, egusi soup and pounded yam. May my chi bless you. And how do you know egusi soup and pounded yam is my favorite? My child. It's okay, you can go and prepare it. May Ezechitoka Biama bless you. Bless you, Nuri, na afona unkoneke. You're welcome, my child. Have no one left.
What did you just say?
The evil that men do lives with them. Business. Now it's time to do the spiritual business.
Trying to spiritual.
Look.
I saw Ogochukwu with the sacred mask of Omariko.
How? Where? When?
On my way to the farm, some seconds ago, I saw Ogochukwu with the sacred mask of Omariko. The missing mask! I saw her with it!
Let's go!
Oh, my.
Oh, Malik.